We're looking for those little cubs again, but they've been moved. Probably too many people went up and saw her, so she's hidden them again. So we're driving around and this big, huge male just showed up, walking towards us. I think he's the same one we saw yesterday.
No, it's a different guy.
It's blonde. This is even more blonde.
Huh? And he has both eyes.
This one has both eyes. We have been laughing about this so much. At that pride. Their lions are so beat up. Comes a lioness. She was trotting, coming full blast. And behind her is a jackal. In the background, Kay says she's hugely full, but she's...
She was eating something.
She looks a little nervous. To me. That's just to me. But she's going right down to where this male just came by. We're trying to figure out what's going on here. He's just frozen right there, watching something. I mean, her, because she raced right down there. So perhaps the babies are here. Oh, man, is he being careful?
Let's see if it comes out.
There's three babies. I guess the other two must still be asleep. Try the base of the tree. It must have been hidden kind of back in there. Okay, this was the story. This is the female with the babies. And she was up there on a kale eating. And she saw that male coming. And look at, she's got a little baby right between her feet. So she came racing back. And the babies had been left here at the base of this tree where we were yesterday. We didn't see them. They're so tiny. So that's why the male took one look at all that and carefully backed up and moved.
Oh, I have to.